What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to lower your iPhone screen to make it easier to use using the reachability feature. One side effect of iPhone models getting bigger and bigger is that they are getting harder and harder to use with one hand. Fortunately, if reaching the top part of your iPhone screen is a pain, Apple does make it possible to enable a reachability feature that lets you use a simple gesture to pull down the apps on the top half of your screen to the lower half of your screen. As a side note, the reachability feature is only available on the iPhone and isn't available on the iPad. Now let's walk through the steps to lower your iPhone screen using the reachability feature. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu until you see Accessibility and then tap Accessibility. The Accessibility screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the Physical and Motor section and then tap Touch in that section. The touch screen is shown. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Reachability. Going forward, when you swipe down on the bottom edge of your iPhone screen, the top part of the screen will move down, making it easier for you to operate your iPhone with one hand. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How?